find the electric field at distance C from the center of a square loop size A carrying uniform light shaft lambda. So we have to use electric field from straight line segment and change it to square loop by changing range to L to A and S, change S, and we will have new electric field, but we have four sides, so we have multiply by four. And for horizontal component, it's cancel out, so only vertical component count. So the answer is in the vector form for electric field is here. Okay. Also, thank to Mr. Hayashi Manabu.